give you your next one in a bit.
Okay, cool.
Seven matches?
First of all. That's a cute custom with Sulu. I should have. What was I thinking?
Come on. I couldn't do it. I tried. I'm a what? That's what I tried to do.
Because of range, it sometimes recovers quicker. But it's not plus anything.
Just with the power going.
I don't know if it's gonna give it to us a lot. could just beat me.
Wanna check?
Beat me. It wouldn't be a 1-0 because I had 7 wins.
Oh. That was quick.
It's been quite like that. It's been like that the past couple days.
God damn it. Anyone
can get you're gonna breathe again?
Huh?
Were you gonna breathe again?
No, it was breathing, but it was like a sigh of like joy. I actually had that realization when I like worked at my old job.
Uh-huh.
I was like, something's not right. I feel like not enough oxygen's getting to my brain. I really don't be breathing a lot.
No more Oki anymore. You've been going for damage all day.
The better I get, the better you get. And then the better I get.
Okay.
Validated.
all the work you just did, it didn't matter because I did one move.
It doesn't matter how much damage I have as long as I win.
Oh, really?
Hit me harder next
time. Sure, buddy.
I don't care about Paul's damage.
I'm not doing max combos, or even close to max.
Okay.
Not even a little bit.
This isn't on paper. I don't have to worry about
that. That's okay. I'll just get in the lab and get these combos down. And then once you die from two combos, I don't want to hear shit from you.
It's
not like you're probably still won't care.
Yeah.
But you're going to lose more. And then eventually you will care. Yeah,
don't make me better.
Don't do that. Stop talking to her, man. Please.
Then don't say shit to me until we finish.
I didn't say shit to you, boy. No!
Get
fucking the Josie down? No, okay, no AK, no option.
I got a sweet chicken too.
Yeah?
I tried a sweet chicken too. Because it will be time for shit after you sub in.
You trying to play or you out?
Huh?
You built late? Oh my god, you're so
I'm by myself.
Fuck!
Go ahead and run that treasure battle.
Dude, what the fuck am I doing?
Go ahead and run that treasure battle.
I can't because someone disconnected.
Oh shit. Put your shit on the other USB port.
Man, you see that battle fury with your metal sword? Amazing.
Goodbye.
damage, like, that just didn't mean anything to you. I did as hit you like a couple times, bro, and I was back in the game. I didn't mean nothing to you. You didn't care. It was a forest.
I shouldn't hear that last thing you said. What did you just say?
Like the whole last
thing?
No,
just the last bit.
Those are fours.
Two tournaments a year. Like, it doesn't make sense.
Like the story mode.
She's been 16 since
taking
five.
Shut the fuck up.
Like, okay, this is the thing is, when the first tournament came out, like, you know, Hiachi was like 40 something, and then the second one came out.
There was a time skip.
It was a time skip, and then Tekken 3 came out. Okay, that's when Eddie came in. He's like 27, and now like Tekken up to like Tekken 7, he's still 29 years old.
Well, there's a reason for it. I can't explain it right now, but it makes sense.
Okay.
Damn it! Good fucking timing.
Thanks. Nice patience.
Okay, Trojan, you know the people who make sense in and even because they went in the chrono seat, so they stunt, they're like,
yeah,
physically aging.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Because
of the time skip.
Yeah, the time skip. That makes sense. They went in the chrono seat.
Wait. I'm explaining really fast. So, time skip, Tekken 2, Tekken 3. We got a whole new cast. Tekken 3 through Tekken 4 through 5. That was 2 years. Because Xiaoyu came out at 16, now she's like 18.
Okay, Eddie came in at 27.
Now
he's 29. Because remember, he was in jail most of the time because he had to take the frame because his dad got hurt.
Was that just 1 year? He's 29 right now?
Yeah, he's 29 right now.
So 3 through 5 is 1 year. Then 6 through 7 is another year.
Yeah. No, 2 years, actually.
No, there was no time actually between because Lily's still 16.
What kind of age? What kind of events is this?
So Tekken 5, 6, Tag, 7, all in the same time period.
Y'all are killing my woman.
Like the lore, okay, the agent is so dumb. The agent is so dumb.
Yeah,
we'll let us finish our set, please. dunked. Fuck. That was a great mix. God damn. That was a great mix. You got the round because I'm done.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry. You had me like kind of.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you.
I'm eating my noodles.
Okay. Well, I'm going to keep running it then.
Hold on, please. Close the game and open it back. Josh. Josh, come on, dude, get it together. Get it together.
What?
Another double KO, they, bro. That was whole shit, man. Jesus. Damage, my guy. You're stupid. Stop talking. Stop talking. Stop talking. Stop talking.
I'm not stupid. You just focused on the wrong shit.
No, you're focused on the wrong shit, nigga.
Kyle Sway.
You said Sway? Yeah. I can't. I cannot. It will not come out.
I'm all for broken shit, dude. I really don't care how hard Paul hits me. It just means I shouldn't have got hit if I wanted to win.
Are you dumb as fuck, my guy?
I'm smart as fuck, dude. And we know this, man.
Ah, come on.
I think it's stupid is that he can't pick that up and screw it with wall setting three.
He can on big characters.
Oh, okay. I'm still kind of upset. I wish it was a thing.
Please. Why would they do that?
Why not?
Because that would make him broke, and he's already broken.
It would give you another reason to do it. Giving me another reason to block it, because you're going to do it more often, because you're going to pull combos. You did that last time.
Did what?
I did down 4-3, I backed up and ran up, and then we did down 4-1 again. I'm like kind of like beta, but it's hard.
No,
I'm
get up regardless.
Not a lot like that.
Oh, dude, oh man. Oh, God.
I won.
This is my new one. Oh, man. That is crazy. Oh, my God.
Or anything like close to that. But it's an extra.
I thought that was stupid.
as opposed to like a Paul Wall Ryan is 3-2.
Man, press Paul.
Everybody else.
He ain't your daddy.
That full crotch shit comes up. But it hurts.
Yeah.
That's a good thing. It hurts.
Oh, no. Oh, it doesn't make me ride much. Yeah.
Alright, what's up?
You're up.
Hold on, I was about to play Hold You.
Oh.
I'll be taking a place, yeah.
What is all these?
Well, you got this one.
I get fouled over the free throw line. Get one to put. Get a fucking point. Scoop it up. Just.
Damn it!
Good shit. I was looking for it.
I know it. I wanted to do a low instead, but I was like, no, he's looking for the low. But that's the same thing. I has the same thing as a low, dumb fucker. God damn it.
Hey, girls.
They're not different. They're the same.
I'm just switching my crush.
Fuck.
Hey, girl, you know what I gotta do? Just, you know, carry my food.
Sorry for yelling.
Carry my food, play this shit. If there's a cussy going on, get a scoop up, just eat that shit.
Yeah.
That shit really.
And then guess what? Typical nigga shit.
Uh-huh. Not from the range that I'm doing it, though. I'm not going to do it up close. I'm only gonna do it from right there. Oh, where you can't fucking. Come on, man. Fuck out of here with that dumb shit. Wow, that crushed me. Well, yeah, that's
what I mean. If you have PC and all that stuff, and like, you ain't got PC, if you ain't got taken at the house, have you heard this thing called Parsec? Parsec is a Parsec's pretty dope. So if someone hosts it, you can play that game. As long as they're hosting it.
No, why the fuck did I do that? I blocked that. Which way do I step that?
You stuck it the right way. You
I did.
I just saw you did it again. I was like, I didn't think you were going to do it anymore. I should have fucking double spin, bro. I would have got affiliate today. Yesterday counted as a day. I need one more.
Well, yeah, yesterday counted as a day.
Well, I cut the stream twice. When I first streamed with Blondie, it didn't count. It may be because I streamed like really late the next day and it's like on a different time zone in Texas.
Good shit.
Yeah,
my buzz was fucked up. I was just like,